PC Crash 14.1 now lets you import geotagged images into the mapping interface. So I'm just going to click on an image I took in a junkyard here. You can see there comes up the image. I can zoom in on it. And if I want to, I could even use that then. Pick a map that has aerial imagery. Zoom in a little bit. And then I can hit apply. And then I could go from a scene photo to aerial image background scaled already for my project file. So, nifty little feature in PC Crash 14.1.